singer-songwriter on the program, but I cannot take credit for this song. I was blessed to hear one of the writers of it sing it at my church, her name is Sister Nicholson, and I'm very glad to share it with you today.
I believe this belongs to you.